Yo, what's up? We thought it might be cool to go over some parts of the middle. Let's check it out. So the sound at the start is a blinker from a car. And we got the engine here. So for the intro sound, we took a kalimba here. Another kalimba. And put it with this. So no song is complete without movie trailer samples.
To the build we go.
So for the build, we originally had like a trap kind of snare, but we morphed it with some drum line, so it sounds like this. Ooh. Add in some super sauce. Add in some horns. Last but not least, guitar. So in one of the early demos, we used to have drums right at the start, some taiko drums like this. So this is the ARP we used in the drop. And originally we had the guitar playing that in the build like this. Here's the guitars we ended up using. So this is actually like a medieval whip sound or
Gotta
something.
Have the whip axe thing. Cat!
Okay, so here's the snare. We recorded a ping pong ball. Here's this guy. Woo! All together. Woo. So we got that young blurred shamisen patch in the drop for the chords. And we did something cool where you do like a reverse reverb swell, so it sounds like this. So we remade Zed's song Daisy one time to get the bass, and this is what we stole.
The clicks are real.
Okay, so second verse. So here's the guitar with no effects. With effects.
There's a lot of effects!
I guess originally we tried it with acoustic, but it didn't work out. That's it. Thanks for watching.